I study biology because when I was a child, I always liked the environment, to be in the forest, to be with the animal. I was curious about why the things happen. I always was thinking why, this was my big question. In the beginning, I was just following the monkeys, whatever. But after I realized that if you just follow one monkey, you exactly going like a clear path because the monkeys are using the big trees. Under the big trees is not too much understory. You need to just go following them without losing them. And I learned that after months. Every 5 minutes, I need to take like a behavior data. If the monkey is moving, if they are eating which type of fruit, the type of tree, if they are moving, if they are resting, or doing any other social behavior. And then leave the group sleeping someplace. The next day, go early, 5, 4:30 to the same place, find the group and start following them all day again. It's quite hard work, but it's interesting. Two years ago, we didn't see too much then, just maybe twice or three times coming close to this secondary forest, and now they are coming more often. You can see like every week at least one group coming close to these areas. That means that the group is learning that we have food in this part and they start coming to this part of the forest. I've been here like 2 years and I feel the connection with the forest. It's like it's part of me. I really feel happy to be there. Forest is life.